familiar to you. This song, some of you might have heard before. It is from the Broadway musical Wicked, and I happen to love this music. It's by the composer Stephen Schwartz. And just to give you a little backstory, the book was written as a prequel to The Wizard of Oz. So it's how Glinda, and they give the Wicked Witch of the West a name, L. Frank Baum, Elphaba, the name of the writer of the original Wizard of Oz, they've given her name. So Elphaba, and what has happened is they are in their little dormitory, and they're at a sorcerer's school learning how to do all of their magic. And Glinda, well, she is just a little too much. She's very uppity and very proper. And of course, I don't have to tell you much about how Elphaba is. She's pretty pitiful, and she's green for crying out loud. So Glinda thinks that the way to fix everything is just to make Elphaba popular. Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it, who is it? Less fortunate than I, my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet faced, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. For the mighty need, and yes, indeed, you will be popular. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper poise when you talk to boys, little ways to flirt and flounce. I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair, everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohorts. You'll be good at sports. Know the slang you've got to know. So let's start, cause you've got an awfully long way to go. Don't be offended by my frank analysis. Think of it as personality dialysis. Now that I've chosen to become a palacist or an advisor, there's nobody wiser. Not when it comes to popular. I know about popular. And with an assist from me to be who you'll be, instead of dreary who you were, well, are. There's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular.
Yes, there you go.
So Lily was 3 weeks old the last time I was here to perform, and we kept talking about this really for about the last year, because Bill had talked to me last summer about, you know, coming back this summer, and so I decided that we needed to bring Lily on stage and let her do a little bit of Good Ship Lollipop. So let's see if we're gonna do this. All right, girlfriend.
That came out last year that Kristen Chenoweth got to play Maleficent from Sleeping Beauty. And then the last one is Ursula from The Little Mermaid. So I hope you enjoy this. I call it the Mommy Dearest medley. Mother knows best. Listen to your mother. It's a scary world out there. Mother knows best. One way or another, something will go wrong, I swear. Ruffians and thugs, poison ivy, quicksand, cannibals and snakes, the plague, yes, also large bugs, men with pointy teeth, and stop no more, you'll just upset me. Mother's right here, mother will protect you, darling, here's what I suggest. Skip the drama, stay with mama, mother. Like you, my child, slightly insecure. Argued with my mother too, thought I was mature. But I put my heart aside, and I used my head. Now it's time that you will see what dear old mama said. don't you wanna make mischief in your daily routine? Well, you can spend your life attending to the poor. Magic shell and half the sea as well. His trident went too. You know who his trident went to, don't you? My rain white was blissfully delicious, and glamour, glitz, and style were all garrot. Did I use some black magic? Well, oopsie, my bad. Did I mutilate, maim, and destroy? Just a tad. One little thing that I want, just one eensy teensy thing that I want. I want the good times back. I want those grand old days. I want the twisted nights, the sick delights, the wild soirees. I want those trembling crowns of shellfish cracked and peeled for me to dine. Not because I mean are selfish, I only want what's mine. I want disgusting wealth, I want exquisite sin. Want the entire sea to worship me on bended fin. I want to greet my loving subjects and then have them as a snack. Remember those good times, I want them back. If only I'd had a way to make it pay, I'd sail trite and straight and get the good times back. I'd be with all the perks, the trident and crown alone, all mine alone, the whole darn works. But most of all, I want all trite and pinned and ringing on the wreck. Remember, it's high time, and frankly, it's my time.
Saying, Natalee.
Well, you know, I'm not so sure that we're acting when we do this song.
Oh, so really?
That's nice. I'll decide for yourselves. Freddy says he's scared now. You promised me this, you promised me that, you promised me everything under the sun, then you give me a kiss and you're grabbing your hat and you're off to the races again. When I think of the time gone by,
Natalee.
When I
me, I love you. Give holler and hate me, go ahead, hate me, I love you.
You little one up in jail, don't come to me to bail you.
Alright, already, so call the policeman. Alright, already, it's true, so new, so Sunni, what can you do me?
Finish.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about that? We hope you're back next month because Freddie's going to have some squeakers on his shoes. And just remember, as we head out, when you head out, please drop a donation in the box guarded by Barney. And next month, Emily Campin will be our vocalist again. Thank you for coming today. Enjoy your 4th of July. Thank you.